Hello there.
Yeah, we're back. So now we're going to start the Viking era. The second of the four worlds. And there's Thor's hammer.
God damn it.
Stop, ignoble duck. Don't you know that no one shall touch the legendary hammer of Thor?
Oh, it really is
Thor. Wow, it really is.
Okay.
I'll just, slowly back away from the hammer.
So, hey, Daffy's not worthy, I guess. Let me
have that hammer. I don't think Daffy would ever be worthy.
Guardian of the hammer of Thor, and I order you to turn back.
Oh, yeah? You and what army, then?
For the last time, I say stop. Put that
okay, apparently Daffy is worthy.
Trespassing duck, you?
Apparently.
Trespassing duck? Is that the best you can come up with? Lightning. Funny. It doesn't feel like rain.
But I'll still bless the rains if it'll help.
Yeah. That may just help.
Welcome to the Viking era. Escape is impossible. I keep saying this every time.
Escape is impossible, but death is inevitable.
Yeah. So it's just a bad time all around then.
Yeah.
I see.
Sounds like my kind of time.
Well, maybe you'll see The Witcher or whatever.
Oh, that'd be amazing.
Right, what's with 3D?
Oh god, Granny's here. Oh,
yeah.
Hello. First, let me tell you, you're doing a very good job. You're right on track.
And you'll be doing a very good job on me after this is all over.
It's now time for you to learn a new useful combo called the Throw Bugs action.
I don't think I like the sound of that.
Taz, if you place yourself close to Bugs, you can lift him over your head and walk around with him.
Why did you skip it?
For some reason, I thought X was to continue.
Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Read for once in your life. I'm the fucking emperor you off of this bitch.
Oh my god, I'm frozen.
That's what you get for not... Oh, you die. Holy shit. Oh, I'm gonna have some fun with this.
No, you're not.
Then don't fucking do shit like that.
I did not mean to.
Pay attention next time. Ah, that was the spinny come at me bro statue, I guess. Okay.
Huh. All that for just 10 cogs. Oh, we missed one over here.
For a second, it sounded like you said all that for 10 cocks. I'm like, now you're talking about Granny's secret life.
I work for these cocks, honey.
Why that was a little too sincere.
Why?
Just the way you said that was, you said that with a little too much sincerity. Just beat the shit out of him. Oh, it really worked. Okay.
Oh, acne box.
Good to know. Ah, but I got a one gear.
Oh.
While you scratched your penis.
I just fucking love that. Oh, come here, bitch. Oh, god damn it.
Ow!
Ow!
Well, then now we're even.
Ooh, just treasure chest? Oh, only one cog. We got five over here.
Did somebody say five cocks over here?
No, I said cog! I hear cog.
I know a few people that could be. No! I was gonna say, I know a few people that could be their autobiography. I hear cock.
I know people like that.
I don't know why not when you say that.
Although, we could do this. It seems like a mini game.
Just find a way to get this elephant off my back. I
would be forever grateful.
Maybe this is a job for somebody who can do heavy lifting.
Maybe.
Ouch!
Well, why are you standing there then? This isn't going very well, is it?
No, it's not. You can't lift her up?
No, I'm pressing triangle. It's not doing anything. I think you're up to about a grade 77 concussion. Okay, well, this ain't doing shit.
Nope.
Alright, see you later, bitch. What in the fucking blue hell was that all about? Why was there a bar with no text and then you just vroop into the picture?
I don't know.
And then stayed behind because you went vroop into the picture. Alright, let's see what Tweety put. Greenie's a cock-hungry slut!
Tell me something I don't know.
It's a special move called Pull the Face. With this action, you can frighten specific kinds of characters.
Scrolls a pull a face near them.
Certain characters retreat and do not attack. But after a while, they'll come back. It's an easy way to neutralize them temporarily.
Let's tell you how to do it.
Well, that works.
He's like, I will not be intimidated by you.
Well, nobody told you to stand there and do your fucking opera singing.
You know, I could become an opera singer.
Well, we are in the Viking era, so.
Although Murray might look at me weird, like, the fuck is wrong?
Oh, that would cause her to look at you weird and say, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Yes.
Not the literally everything you do?
Nope. Well, it can't be moved yet, so we gotta find something else. Get the fuck out of my face. Ow!
I was trying to speed up the process. Are we sure we can't do anything with these statues?
It doesn't look like it.
Alright. I'm sure there are a lot of them, though. Gold dust!
I forgot he did that.
Yeah. I never forgot.
I have a new trick to teach you, Bones.
Sip a roll! Let's actually go through little holes! Like mine!
Yeah, I was gonna say, and Granny's used to people going through little holes.
Many apps to try it now and recover this gear. I meant this cock.
This cock?
Yeah.
Cock. It's right there. It's literally right there. Right there!
It says press and hold square.
Press and hold, not go like...
Square, right?
Yes.
Oh, there it goes.
Yeah, you have to become fucking brawly to... Okay.
That was so weird.
Summon me! Oh wait, no, I have to do it myself. Yes, I have to do everything while you fucking put me out of position.
Get back here and love me.
Oh, that really worked. I didn't think I could do it.
I think I'm supposed to go inside a house, I think. Unless this is how...
I don't know.
What the fuck am I supposed to do?
Be a dirt sperm?
I think that's a guy who doesn't belong here.
Yeah. Do any of us really belong here?
No. Bye.
Please, Jacob, it's pronounced bye, bitch.
Bye, bitch.
Oh! Now we're getting some. Now we're cooking with gas.
You
want
to teleport to me? Oh wow, there was one right there. Well, I guess I'll stay in the ground. Unless it's supposed to be that one. Yeah, no, let's go to this one.
Huh. That seems oddly simple.
Yeah, very simple.
Oh, now it doesn't want to work?
Nope, now it doesn't want to work.
Fucking nonsense.
I can't get out of here.
Well, now you can.
Yay. I see a
silhouette of a man.
Like, Shamamush?
Yeah, Shamamush. That's what he said.
Shamamush.
Come on. Bismillah. Scaramouche.
Come over here and shama my moves.
Look, be careful what you ask for, buddy boy. One of these days, you're gonna have to back them weights up. Well, you wouldn't get out of the way. There's stuff up here! I think.
There was.
No, on top of the house! Oh, no, there isn't. Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, you're not. You wanna go in? Hey!
Wow, you really are about at my mercy, aren't you? I like the Hassan like.
I like it, Howard.
No, you do fucking not!
No, when you throw me.
No.
You know, I could go inside that house back there, because there was a hole in there. If you let me go...
Oh, no, I didn't want to go to the... Well, actually, maybe we should do the hockey game. Actually...
Actually, what?
We'll do the hockey game on the next episode. Wait, is there like a refusal? Because I really want to cut the footage. No.
You mean yes?
Well, we'll do it... Alright, we'll do the hockey game on the next episode. Bye.